have I got a story to tell, one you may know very well. It has angels, shepherds, magi, and stars shining bright on the holiest of holiest, Christmas Eve night. It is about hoping that good dreams we have had for a long time will come true. It is a love story from heaven, a love story written for you. And with much anticipation, we've been a long time waiting for this day. So, elating to finally be here. So without further ado, come, let me take you to the manger, where all hopes and dreams of the world will come true.
Look, here comes blessed Mary and her faithful husband, Joseph. They have been traveling a long way from their little town of Nazareth. The days have been tough, the road has been hard, but finally up ahead, Bethlehem sits not too far.
God told Mary she was going to have a little baby, a sweet and perfect baby boy. It's almost time for him to come and give the world great joy. And after such a long trip, she is most ready to rest. But all the rooms in the inn of this tiny town have been taken. But one innkeeper does his best.
He had no room in his inn. They were already packed to the rim. Like them, many have traveled so very far for the census that Caesar demanded so he could boost and raise taxes. But what he had, he gave. He was sorry it wasn't much. It was his stable where the animals slept. Tonight, maybe they can help keep them warm.
So they went to the stable, and there Mary and Joseph were able to thank God for providing them some place and some peace. It was going to be a good story for the ages, at least, because there, amongst oxen, donkeys, and rams, amongst strange noises and stranger smells, was born the great I Am, God's holy perfect Lamb, a baby boy, and his joy, the Savior of all men.
Thank you.
earthly son, a perfect gift
for you. Jesus. God intended him for the manger, and then so much more. Jesus, like a light in the darkness, he came to hope, make hopes real. Jesus, he would be for all people, and he would start with some shepherds in the field.
Come all you shepherds, come now. Now's the time to tend for our flocks through the sheep, the cold, cold, dark night. Come all you shepherds, we need you in the fields here. The sheep are all waiting for their shepherd to come near. Come, shepherds, come. We work hard to protect our sheep. And when the night comes, we are still working even as we sleep on the cold, cold ground. There are wild animals all around, so we have to keep watch to make sure our sheep do not wander or get taken away. That's how we devote our lives each day. And we are shepherds, and although we are very, very, very poor, we're so much more than the dirt we sleep on the floor because we'll wait and see.
Heaven is preparing a chorus to sing the birth of the baby Jesus, the King of Kings. So come, angels, from every corner of heaven. Come, angels. The Lord has summoned his heavenly host and announced his holy rule. Come, angels. We must tell the world of this gift that God has given to all mankind.
Come now, angels. Come and ready yourselves to sing praises to God, the Most High. Hark ye, herald angels. The heart of heaven has taken on humanity. God's love for all that I can see. Born this day, just a tiny baby, but his love is huge. And we must say it loud. God himself to the earth has come down. We are the first in time to tell this timeless story of God taking off his glory and walking in his own story. Ready? Are you ready? Watch and you will see. Nothing will ever be the same after this declaration we are making.
Do not be afraid, I bring you good news. And he is so much more than just a little boy.
God wants to see us shepherds. He wants us to see the birth of his son. But who are we, God, who want us to greet the Holy One? We are poor, nothing great. Could this gift really be for everyone? Are you sure he wants us to come to the manger?
Jesus is a gift for all people, so don't be a stranger. He's just over there born poor, just like you in a stable. All who are able come to the manger.
Thank you. for a star shone most bright, that holiest of nights was the Bethlehem, and these magi wondered why.
Could this be? Was it true? I've heard about this. A light sent from heaven. We cannot dismiss this sign and a change to go see this little baby born, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Messiah, most holy. He is the one who will save all there is to save. Come, we must go, though it be a long way. So come, all ye magi, come, all who are wise enough to make the long journey and see heaven's eyes in the face of a child who gives love without bias to all nations, to all people. See the star like heaven's steeple. So come, magi, come. We have a long journey ahead. Come, magi, come. The road will be our bed until we can lay our head and our gifts at the feet of this little king. Come, all who are wise, and we will bring it the very best we have to offer. We will empty our coffers and steal. Could we ever bring enough treasure to honor such a king?
So these magi from far away, though the journey was so long, they packed up their best gifts to bring Jesus, and went on for days, weeks upon weeks, until finally in Bethlehem they found what they were to see. A sweet little boy, heaven's heart, the world's joy, a tiny little king who would bring peace to all from the greatest to the very least.
They brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and precious myrrh to honor the Savior. They laid their gifts at the tiny treasure.
Come, magi, lay down your gifts here. Do not keep anything from Jesus that you have to give. All who are wise, give your treasures, and when every treasure is given, give how you live. Your life every day, live your life like the treasure you are, a treasure of God's to give away.
Thank you.
the weight of the world.
Jesus, the hope of every man, woman, boy, and girl.
Like a light in the darkness, God's Son humbly came. Like a light in the great darkness, he carried the name of God to the orphan, the lonely, and the lame.
He brought hope to the hopeless. He can do the same to those still walking in darkness who call upon his name.
He brought hope to the hopeless, and he can do the same. The dark is so dark, the light is so dim. Thank God for the star that guides us to him.
Darkness, emptiness, loneliness, fear, all who want the light to shine on him. Come to here to the Maker. Come follow the light that breaks the darkest darkness on this holiest of nights.
So come stars, it is our turn to shine. We will not let darkness hide us from the light of mine. Come stars, to the manger be the light in dark places. We will shine bright and share the light across all the faces who look to the heaven. This love born tonight erases any traces of darker ages. That first Christmas night, a single star showed the way to Jesus, proving one star, one little light, ultimately frees us from the darkness all around us. This little light of mine can brightly shine, leading others to Jesus.
So stars can shine, stand and shine brightly on Christmas Day and every day after them. We are a bright city on a hill not easily hidden. Be the light of Jesus, whether you may go and guide those walking in the dark to come to the manger, to come home. Of magi and stars.
And Jesus, Emmanuel, God with us. And I'm pretty sure it will not be the last time we read this story. The story of God come down and born to be our friend.
He came for the poor, he came for the rich, and everyone in between.
He came to bring light to a dark, dark world.
He came for you and for me.
He came for all people that first Christmas Day. Those who were nearby and far, far away, Jesus came to show God's love walking around on the earth.
So on Christmas Day, we joyfully celebrate God's birth.
So come on, shepherds, angels, magi, and stars. Come however, wherever, whoever. You are with God. You're never a stranger. So come everywhere. Come to the manger. And join us for our final song, Joy to the World.
being with us here this afternoon. We do have some refreshments, so everyone's invited to hang around and fellowship and just enjoy each other's company. If you will, bow your head with me in prayer. Yeah. Gracious God, we thank you for the gift that was given in the manger, your Son, Jesus Christ. We pray, Lord, that we will be drawn to the light ourselves, that we will come to you and know the peace, love, hope, and joy that you offer to us through your Son, Jesus. May you bless our time together here today, and may you bless each and every one of us in this season as we are reminded of how much you love us. In Jesus' name we pray.